I got broads in Atlanta. Hey guys, what up? Welcome back up. We're all staying safe out there. I'm going to do this track today by DJ Discretion featuring Youngn Lipz and Hooligan Hefs. So we've done Hooligan Hefs and Youngn Lipz. It's called Lifestyle. Thanks everybody that's been watching, subscribing, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. Let's see what happens with this track, man.
Okay, what are you doing tonight?
Nothing, man. What's the plan?
The boys just asking if we have a free house.
Free house.
Do something tonight.
Always need a free house.
Discretion on me, why are you flowing? And little mama over there, she starts to zone me. Look around, I think everybody noticed. This some new shit, but we gotta keep it going. Now stay with I. Don't make that get your own ass. You sense all that flow. No doubles, don't know why they try to throw me. All things said, they always trying to fall me. Step in, dripping up.
He's talking about people trying to be him. So there's no doubles in here, why are you trying to clone me, man? In this party, she's a little chick looking over to him. See, there's nobody else in here like me, man. I'm on the throne. I'm the king of this place. Don't be trying to phone me neither. All these old chicks trying to phone him up. Oh, what are you doing? Can I come see ya?
All things said, they always trying to phone me. Stepped in, dripping on the water. If she a keeper, I'm a starter. Spend around the gold, looking colder. And she call me poppy, I'm her father.
She called me pappy like I'm father, but he said, you know, bend like a girl like I'm Carter. So it's Carter like an AFL player. So I can't think of any football players called Carter or soccer players called Carter. Look at this chick, look at these chicks looking down on me, man.
I'm your father, gotta keep my eyes on my bike. We don't know the face and never lay. Trying to keep my mind on the track. Let's still post it in the chair. I stay ready in the moment. Lifestyle getting so important. Might give up for your Trojan. Like in the movie Troy, they ain't even know.
Oh. So he's saying, you know, I'm gonna have to have eyes in my back. Yeah, because you don't know when those police are gonna pull up on me. You don't know when those police are trying to chase me down. So obviously, eyes in the back of his head so I can see all around him. Then he went on to say something, and I'm glad he said the line after. Yeah, because he said, I might give it up by a Trojan. To me, a Trojan to me is a condom, like a brand of condom. But they said, you know, like in the movie Troy. So he's talking about a Trojan horse where you're like, it's like a peace offering. Like build a big horse, send it to Gates or whoever you're fighting with. You know, they take it inside and then it's got loads of soldiers in it. So it's all about jumping out on people when they're least expecting it. Not to fuck them though, to probably kill them.
Like in the movie Troy, they ain't even know it. Whole team with it, got extended for the boldest. I ain't held up, but I'm feeling like the oldest. Ooh. If they speak about me, why they speaking on the loudest? We ain't gotta talk, you set it up, you let it blow. We stay when you mean it for it. I still pray off for the wrong thing. If you think I'm young, I'm really charging. Left the room, it doesn't end frozen. Why are you flowing? And little
look like they all get lit up in here. So if you're speaking about me, why are you speaking so quietly? Are you scared to be overheard? If you're gonna speak about that, at least let me hear what you're saying.
Why are you flowing? And little mama over there, she starts to zone me. Look around, I think everybody knows. This some new shit, but we gotta keep it going. Now stay with I. Don't make it get your own
ass. I said it on the last Youngn Lipz track that I did, it so much reminds me of Young Ads from D Block Europe. It's unbelievable how much he reminds me of him. Even with the fit, even the way he looks now.
You sense all that flow. No doubles, don't know why they try to grow me. All things said, they always trying to fall me. Stepped in, dripping on the water. If she a keeper, I'm a starter. Gonna run and go, looking cold. She call me poppy, I'm her father. Yeah.
If you see me last year, I belong to the state. Now my work rate ridiculous, I'm shutting down states. In my life full of sin, I hope to let me through the gates. Got my lifestyle gang, but I still keep faith. Still keep.
Oh, so you see, you know, I've got a life. I spent a lifetime being a sinner, but I hope they'll let me through the gates. Yeah, then he goes on to talk about faith. So he's talking about when he dies, he's going to be let into heaven. Yeah, but before that, he said, you know, if you'd have seen me last year, I belong to the state. So. Must have been locked up last year, man, but now I'm taking over states, you know. Last year I was locked up, I belonged to the state, now I'm taking over the country. the sound of the music, the beats was just switched up a little bit when he came on and all, didn't it?
My life full of sin, I hope they let me through the gates. Got my lifestyle gang, but I still keep faith. Still keep that in case we gotta do it today. To see me in the club, that's at least 12k. My brother doing up six and he's soon at the cage. I'm still splashing his account, so he's still on his way. All the girls love me, I swear there was no love when we were in Jumanji. Back when I was shutting down traps with the pumpy, I was looking at a brick, somehow I got lucky.
To see me in the club, that's at least 12k. So to see me make an appearance in the club, that's 12k. This is, you know, my brother's looking at six, you know, so my brother's obviously locked up. Yeah, but I'm still keeping his bank account topped up. And he said, you know, it's eSwag, it's sweet. Then he talks about all the other stuff that he's done. So, you know, he said, you know, I were nearly caught with a pumper, so I were nearly caught with a shotgun. And then I was looking at a brick, so looking at some time in prison, but he ended up getting lucky, ended up getting away with it. This track sounds so familiar. This the sampling off this sounds so familiar.
Somehow I got lucky, I keep the ball rolling. My brothers never folded. One car got the straps, the other car patrolling. Guns still blowing, my bank account swollen. We busting out the Merc, no more hopping out the Holden.
Now we're busting out the Merc, we're no more hopping out the Holden. We've gone from that Holden up to the Mercedes, man. Yeah, one car's carrying the straps and the other car's patrolling. So, you know, one car, you can even look at this two ways, you know, is if you talk about himself and the opposition or the police. Yeah, one car's holding the guns and the other car's patrolling, or there's two cars whenever they go out. One of them's like a car to make sure there's no one about, and the other one does the business behind him. Could be one of those two, but I've just remembered about something he said in the line a little bit before that. He said about, you know, we're still, when we were trapped in Jumanji, so that could be talk about, you know, when we were trapped in the streets or when you were trapped in prison, because when you're in Jumanji, man, you're playing that game that you can't get out of.
No more hopping at the Holden.
Discretion on me, why are you flowing? And little mama over there, she starts to zone me. Look around, I think everybody noticed. This some new shit, but we gotta keep it going. Now stay with I. Don't make it get your own F. You stand tall, that flow. No doubles, don't know why they try to
call me. On a regular time, man, that's all.
She said they always trying to fall me. Stepped in, dripping on the water. If she a keeper, I'm a starter. Run around the goal, I've been caught. She
call me
Poppy, I'm her father.
Oh, with Butler Grey Goose and all. They like these two, don't they? Cameraman loves them. Is this a sample from Dr. Dre? Just thinking about, is it a sample from Dr. Dre? I'm going to be so annoyed until I find out who this sample's from. Right, guys, that's that one done. Thanks for watching if you watched till the end. Keep your requests coming in. I'll keep getting to them. What were we going to say about this? Oh, it were like two different tracks to me, that, because, you know, Youngn Lipz has got a complete different sound to anybody else apart from D-Block Europe and Hooligan Hefs, you know, so it, like, like, a bit like yin and yang on that track, wasn't it? Anyway, guys, that's that one done. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.